Hello guys, I'm so sorry for the previous video, you know, because there was some network issue, so I have to end it. But I'm back again, and don't worry, I'll start from the beginning so that you can learn everything. Okay? So come on, let's begin. First of all, tell me, how are you all doing? I hope you must be doing fine, right? And welcome back to Homeschooling Ideas, where we all learn and grow together. So come on, what are we going to learn today? Oh, we got it right. We are going to learn about community helpers. And do you know who are these people? Let me tell you. For example, this is a community where we live. So, these people are the helpers who help us in a daily living, and so they are known as community helpers. So come on, I'll give you some of the examples of a community helpers. So let's see who's first in a list, right? Can you see what is on the screen? Who is he? Do you know him? Yes, he is a doctor. And what does a doctor do? What does he do? Yes, he cures illnesses. For example, when you have fever, or whenever you are sick, or you have cough, right? You have sardi, cold. So, where do you go? We go to a doctor. And what does he do? Yes, you got me right. He gives you medicines. I even don't like medicines, you know. But whenever we eat those medicines, we are all normal and happy again. Right? So, we should always say, thank you, Dr. Uncle, for keeping us healthy. Right? Say, thank you, Dr. Uncle. Come on, let's see who's next in our list. Oh, who is he? Who is he? He is a policeman. You got me right. But what does a policeman do? What does he do? He protects us from the bad people. But who are the bad people? Bad people, for example, thieves, you know, thieves, those who steal some things, right? He catches them and locks them in the jail. Yes, he is a policeman who protects us from every bad people. So, we should always thank him. Whenever you meet a policeman, you will say, thank you, police uncle, for protecting us. Okay. So, chalo, let's move to the another. Who's our next community helper? Do you see him? Who is he? Yes, he looks like a doctor. But a doctor of teeth. You got me right. He is a dentist. Right? But what do a dentist do? You love chocolates, henna? I love chocolate so much. I eat that every day. But your parents say now you shouldn't eat it every day and very much. Do you know why? You know, because it causes cavities. Yes, and cavities are very painful. So, don't eat chocolates every day, kids. And you know what a dentist do? He cures our cavities. Can you see on the screen? He is curing that kid's cavity. Am I audible, children? Okay, so let's continue. Whenever you go to a dentist or whenever you meet a dentist, you should say, thank you, dentist, doctor, to protect us and save us from the pain. Okay? So come on, Let's move to the next. But before that, if you are liking this video and you want to get more videos, just hit the like button. Okay, come on, let's move to the next. Oh, who is she? She looks like Meena. Henna, she's a teacher. And what does a teacher do? She teaches us and makes us learn new things. What are the things a teacher teaches us? One, ABCD. You have learned ABCD now. Who taught you? Teacher. She teaches us numbers. 1, 2, 3, 4. Right? And your favorite. You remember your favorite? Rhyming poems. Right? She teaches you all the rhymes. So, you should always say, thank you, teacher. And you like me? I am your teacher too, right? So come on, comment down below and say thank you, ma'am, for making us learn things. So, whenever you meet your teacher, say thank you, teacher. Chalo, let's see our next community helper. Oh, he is my favorite, you know. He's a fireman. Yes. What does a fireman do? Yes, you got me right. He protects us from the fire. But how? You know, whenever a big building catches fire now, the fireman comes with a big tank of water and a pipe. And he splashes water in the building. Like, shush, in the building. And the fire goes away with the water. So, he protects us from the fire. So, he is known as fireman. So, whenever you meet a fireman, say thank you, fireman uncle, for saving us and protecting us. Okay, come on, let's see who's next in our list. Oh, you must know him, Henna. I know him very well. He is a bus driver. What does he do? Yes, he picks you up from your home and drops you to the school. And back. Ghar bhi utar bhai na wapis. Right. But you should always listen to your bus driver. Hamesha. Whenever he says, don't take your hand out of the window, so you should not. He is there to protect us. Whenever you get out of the bus, you should say, thank you, bus driver bhaiya, for reaching us home safely. Henna, so next time when you meet him, you will say, thank you, bhaiya. Okay? Chalo, let's move to the next. Oh, can you see that? He's wearing a big hat. Something in his plate. Yes, that is a cake. You love cake, na? So who bakes on that cake? Yes, baker uncle. He is a baker. And what does a baker do? Yes, he bakes cakes. Okay, so like for example, there is a birthday party. You all love birthday parties, right? You all have your birthdays. But every birthday, even my birthday is incomplete without a cake. Henna, you also feel the same now. You need a cake in your birthday. So, where does that cake come from? Baker uncle. Yes, he is the one who bakes our cakes. So, we should always say, thank you, Baker uncle, for baking us beautiful and delicious cakes. Come on, let's move forward and see who are all those other people. Oh, can you see? Who is he? He is a carpenter. Now, we are sitting. You must be sitting on a sofa, Henna, or a chair, right? Or where do you sleep? You sleep on your bed, Henna. So, have you ever thought? Who makes that bed and a sofa? Who makes them? Yes, Carpenter Bhaiya. He makes your bed and all the furniture in your house to make a life comfortable. So, you should always say, thank you, Carpenter Uncle, for making my life so comfortable. Right? Come on, let's move to the next. Oh, can you see that man? He's looking like Bob the Builder, right? That cartoon? But no, he's a plumber. Who is a plumber? What is he carrying? He's carrying a toolbox. A box of tools. Right? When you go to the washroom to wash your hands or take a shower, right? Where does that water come from? Where? Yes, from the tap. But, kabhi socha hai? Who makes that tap? Who fixes the tap? Plumber uncle. Yes, he fixes the tap and brings us water. So, we should always say, thank you, Plumber Uncle, for making our life easy. Right? Come on, let's move to the next. Oh, he is a sweeper. Can you see? A sweeper. Have you heard that song? Gaadi wala aaya ghar se kachra nikal. Gaadi wala aaya ghar se kachra nikal. Hai na? That is for him. He is the one. Because he brings a kachra gaadi and takes all away kachra from our home. Hai na? So, he is the one who keeps our cities clean. And so that we can live healthy. So, what should we say to him? What should we say? Yes, thank you, Sweeper Uncle, for making my life so easy and healthy so that we can stay away from all the dust and dirt. Hai na? Thank you. Chalo, let's move to the another. Oh, soldier, salute. Salute to him. But why? Do you know who is a soldier? Yes, he is a community helper. But how? He stays away from his family and protects us from our enemies. Who are these enemies? Where does he go? He goes to the border. He stays in the border and fights for us. Can you see that gun? It's a big gun. He fights with that gun to our enemies so that we can stay safe at our home. So, whenever you see a soldier, salute him. Always. And say thank you, soldier uncle, for protecting us, for making us stay safe. Hai na? Chalo, let's move to the next and see all those community helpers. Oh! Two little farmers. Do you know who a farmer is? Do you know what do you love eating fruits, Henna? Who I love fruits? I love fruits. I love fruits and vegetables. You also love tuna. So, farmer is the one who brings us fruits, vegetables, nuts, almonds, cashews, and many more things. So, we should always say, thank you, Farmer Uncle, for providing us so many things. He brings us everything that we can eat. Henna? So, we should always say, thank you. Chalo, let's move to the another. Who is he? Can you see so many kids there? And there's a man. He is traffic policeman. What does a traffic policeman is doing there? What is he doing there? He is stopping the traffic for us children to cross the road. I should tell you this, children, that you should always cross the road in the zebra crossing. Always. And whenever you see this traffic policeman, you should say thank you, Bhaiya, for protecting and saving us. Henna, say thank you. Yes. Chalo, let's move forward and see who all other community helpers are. Oh, he is a fisherman. Yes. And what does a fisherman do? Yes, you got me right. He catches fishes from the pond and provides to us. Yes, he brings us fishes. So come on, let's see who all community helpers are. These all are the community helpers. But I should tell you this, the best community helper are our parents, our mom and dad. So today, there is a task for you. You will go to your parents and say, thank you, Mama. Thank you, Papa, for providing me everything I want. You have new clothes. You have chocolates. You have a fridge in your home, right? You have toys. You have so many things. And those are provided by your parents. So, they are kind of a community helper, na? So, you should say, thank you, Mama. Chalo, let's end the class. And now, I want you to comment some other community helpers in the comment section below who you know, okay? Any community helper, there are many more there. Chalo, let's end this. Bye-bye, kids. And do not forget to like my video. Bye.